Residents in Coryell County can be expecting an increase in soldiers for the next 2 days. Coryell Health will be hosting Fort Hood soldiers as they do simulation training in preparation for deployment. Army North Active Duty Army has started pre-deployment certification outside the Coryell Health EMS building. They'll be simulating decontamination, specifically nuclear radiological exposure.